Hey guys, it's Ileane from Basic Podcasting Tips. Oh yeah, that's right, I said it, Basic Podcasting Tips. And I'm pretty excited about it because it's my new blog over on Blogger, but I do have my own domain. I got a new logo done, and it was courtesy of Daniel J. Lewis from the Audacity to Podcast. You can tell I'm really getting into this podcasting thing, but nope, that's not what we're going to talk about today. We're going to talk about YouTube. Well, it's pretty exciting because YouTube switched over to new design choices for us today. And I just so happened to catch it right when they were making the transition. So sit back and relax because we're going to go through them together. Your channel got an upgrade. You think you'll like the new look? Blah, 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 blah. Let's go next and see what you can already see here, that the background is gray. The logo looks a little different because we're on the Miss Ileane Speaks YouTube channel. I've got this dark header here. Let's see what's next. The feature tab. Showcase your very best content here in the feature tab. This will help new visitors get a feel for your channel. There are multiple templates to choose from. Oh shucks, click edit channel to choose a new template, or you can turn this tab off if you don't want to feature any particular videos or playlists. That's not going to happen, but we'll come back to that. Let's go next. Click the feed tab now to continue. So let's see here, what we have is my activity. These are the videos that I liked 2 hours ago. Oh, there's Anna Hoffman's video. Oh, this is my friend JT Webman's channel. He's the one who actually introduced me to the fact that YouTube had a new design. There's another video from Anna Hoffman. Okay, those are the videos I've been checking out lately. Let's see what other views we can have. All activities or comments only. People that posted a comment on my channel. Okay, that's pretty much it for the feed. Let's go to featured. And it has those featured videos that this is the feature video that I had prior to the new changes, which was the last one I recorded, how to record a podcast with Spreaker. You can tell I'm into this podcasting thing, right? Okay. And then here's my featured playlists. These are all 65 of my uploaded videos. This is a playlist that I'm featuring, which is about social media, Facebook, Twitter, WordPress, so forth. And then I also have a playlist that has all the feed burner tutorials in it. Okay, let's just click on the videos tab now. And it's a grid style format. You can go by oldest to newest. Let's just see what most popular brings up, which I kind of already knew that this Digo video was my most popular. I mentioned that in the last video. This video is actually featured on the download page for the Digo extension for Chrome. The stumble upon video, I was surprised to see that that's number 2. Add comment love to Blogger. Well, everybody knows comment love and me are almost synonymous, so why not even in the video world? Okay, cool. And some of my older videos, you know, they have lots of views as well. So let's go to date added. This is a newer look. Some of my more recent videos, you can see that the view counts are a little low, except for this one here, crowd booster. Okay. Okay, real quick, let's go into the back end and check out my videos. This is the tab where I should be able to see all of the insights, and that's still in the same place. They basically just changed the design of this. These are all the same features and functions that we had before. Let me just check on the insights, make sure they didn't add anything new. Looks the same, pretty much. Oh, it's a little easier on the eyes. I think I like this. I'm not sure that I'm going to change much about it. Let's go back to the channel again. And I think I want it to be on the videos tab at all times. Not sure I want featured. Let's just see what featured is. Featured is not bad. But I don't have all my videos in a playlist. But that is good that they have one playlist that has everything in it. So that's a good way to browse through content for a channel that you're thinking about subscribing to. And I don't have any other channels, but I guess if I did, the link would be there. And I may start a new channel, look for a channel for basic podcasting tips. That could be a channel that might be coming your way soon. Well, thanks for taking a little preview with me. I don't normally do videos like this. I usually have everything set up and I know what I'm going to show on screen before I do it. But it just didn't work out like that today. It was an impromptu video and I was happy to bring it to you. So take care. Subscribe to this channel. It's the Miss Ileane Speaks channel, and I'll see you soon. Peace.